Hi everybody, this is Vanquished Angel and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be reviewing Slax, which is a Linux and it is Debian based. So we're just going to claim Ubuntu, and then I always give them all over 8 gigs of RAM. And then about 32 gigabytes in hard drive space, or 40, that'll work too. And now we're gonna start it up. I've never used Slax before, as far as I can remember. So we're gonna give this a shot. It's based off of Ubuntu. And, well, so far the graphic looks okay. Lots of loading text. So it's probably going to have a really long install, kind of like Ubuntu does, or at least what I consider to be a long install. Oh, it's got music. Fun. Okay, it looks super cool. Let's see. So there's that. I'm not seeing a way to install it, though. But we'll just take a look at this. I'm gonna see if it's installed to the internet. It probably is. Wired network, connected. Good. And it looks very minimal, extremely minimal. That's an archive manager, a task manager. Let's open that. Extremely low memory, very low. And very low CPU usage as well, so that's cool. So it doesn't look like it has any sort of package management system in there, so we're going to try to do apt get install synaptic. Let's see if that works. And we don't need sudo because apparently it's in root already. And it looks like it's updating. And then we're going to say yes. Shouldn't take too long, hopefully. But there's not a whole lot here to look at. I mean, I guess by minimal they meant minimal. It looks like it has a VLC video player. I don't know what Voltcoin is. Let's look at Voltcoin. Oh, for cryptocurrency. Oh, I guess that makes sense. We're just gonna say no. The file manager is... Oh, that's for VirtualBox. Help. About. PCMan FM. Cool. I like PCMan FM. It's actually my favorite one. So this might be an LXDE or LXQT. It looks like it has Chrome for the web browser. And it looks like it installed Synaptic. So we have Chrome, and Synaptic should be in here somewhere, right there. Nice. We know this. And yes, it has the Debian, access to the Debian repository, so that's good. So we're going to try to open up repositories. Cool. Oh, just a very basic interface. I don't think I've ever seen that one. Preferences. Alright. Wine. Looks like Wine is in here. Play on Linuxes too. Cool. Alright, and then there's Q for Wine too. Alright, well, this is a look at Slax, a very minimal distribution. I don't know what that is, so let's say syn, and then we'll hit enter, and it runs it. Okay, that's cool. So you can just start typing it in. Alright, well, thanks very much for watching. There's not a whole lot to hear to show because it's very minimal. Alright, if you like this video, subscribe, and I'll have more to come. Thank you. Or almost thank you. I'm almost gone. I'll be out of your hair in a moment.